I already made a video talking about that unexplained diving footage, but after I posted it, I found a new clip that explains everything. In the new video that I found, you can see this scary looking lady reach out and grab the camera. I quickly realized that it looks very similar to the supernatural horror movie The Deep House, which is about divers exploring a submerged haunted house. Here are some side-by-side screenshots from the unexplained footage and the Deep House trailer. So the footage isn't real, it's just clips people took from the Deep House movie that they posted online without any context. The full film just came out and is available now to buy or rent, so if you liked those clips, you should check out the full movie.